On a recent honor flight, a local World War II veteran was honored in a special way. KNBC9's Rob Hughes shows us how complete strangers showed their respect.
World War II veteran Harold Jackson celebrated his 93rd birthday on the Heartland Honor Flight, starting with a warm welcome in D.C.
Thank you for saving the world.
Happy birthday to you.
Strangers sang him happy birthday at the World War II Memorial.
Happy birthday, dear Harold. Happy birthday to you.
Jackson's dad served in World War I. Harold volunteered at 18 without asking his parents.
I don't think anyone really knew that much about the war, but everyone was behind it.
The gold stars represent the hundreds of thousands of service members from Jackson's generation who gave all. Harold believes the memorial does their sacrifice justice.
Wonderful, really beautiful. Great to have a memorial like this. We have a great country we live in.
Made even greater by young people who appreciate everything Harold and his generation did for them.
Thank you.
Rob Hughes, KNBC 9 News.
So important to appreciate our veterans and what they've done. Now, your support helps Heartland Honor Flight make more of these trips possible. That means so much to our area veterans. Call the number on your screen now to donate or go online at knbc.com/community.